Lake Worth mother was threatened with a knife and robbed in her own home in front of her three children.
After being robbed, police say somebody else then tried to blackmail her.
Ari Heights live in Lake Worth, where he spoke exclusively with the victim about what happened. Ari?
And that victim only speaks a little bit of English, but she was still very easily able to convey to me just how terrifying this was. Maybe not so much for her, but for her three little girls, ages 6, 8, and 10. The good news here, though, is investigators with the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office were able to make a very quick arrest on this. Let me go ahead now and show you who they arrested. His name is Jonas Colon, 37 years old from West Palm Beach. The victim, Maylee Mejia Solis, told me Colon burst into her home around 7 a.m. last Thursday. He had a knife, and he threatened to kill the little girls if Mejia Solis did not give him money, her phone, and her car. Well, she did just that, and then she locked herself and her girls in the bathroom until the man left.
I thought he was going to kill us. I was scared, and I feel like that was the end of the world for me.
Just heartbreaking. Well, like I said, Colon was arrested pretty quickly, but that's not where this story ends. One of his friends, a woman named Maria Ramon, came to the house later that night, according to police, and she told Mejia Solis that if she gave her money, then she would, and also promised to drop the charges against Colon, then they would return her car, and if not, two people would come find her and hurt her girls. Well, Mejia Solis was smart enough to use her phone to record that conversation. Ramon is also now in jail. We're live in Lake Worth, Ari Height, WPBF 25 News.